everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I am Mara Victoria Dior, and today I'm gonna do the 5-minute makeup challenge. Now, this is the most requested video I've ever gotten, like ever. Everybody wants to see me fail, so I'm not gonna fail today, okay? I'm feeling good, I'm feeling ready. I laid everything out. I'm so nervous though, I really feel like I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna do full glam, I'm not holding back. I'm going in. And let me just tell you, this is totally possible to do a little 5-minute makeup challenge. That's what I do for school. But this, I'm gonna do full glam. You know, I'm gonna go in. I'm a bake, contour, highlight, low light, everything. So just pray for me, okay? Just keep me in your prayers. All right, so I'm gonna put on the timer and then just like get started. So nervous. Here we go. Alright, primer. This is like a drill for me. You guys, you don't even know. This is what I do. This is all I ever do. Foundation. Boom. If someone's like, hey, be ready in 5 minutes, I'm like, okay. Bam, bam, bam. This is only for the strong minded. Okay, you know what? Maybe I can't blend everything. I'm like a little bit like a ghost. Whatever. Okay, concealer. Oh my god, I'm gonna pass out a little. Here we go, we got a highlight still, you know? We gotta go, but we still got a highlight. You can't leave the house without a highlighter. Like, how do you expect anyone to give you a job? Okay, if you're not a cake face, like, come on. Okay. This is so much harder than I thought. Oh my gosh. We got a ghost a little bit. Okay. We're gonna bronze up the face. We're gonna bronze her up. Ooh. Ooh. Is it hot in here or is it just me? Ooh. Oh, she definitely needs to be set. Oh, she looks scary. I look like a ghost. Like a weird ghost. Oh, my eyebrows. Oh, my hair is turning white because of my foundation. Oh no. My baby hair is white. Okay, so you want a natural look on the eyebrows? Definitely don't, like, you know, get too ahead of yourself. Oh shit, don't get too ahead of yourself. Alright, eyes going in, dark crease. Oh no, what am I doing? Okay. Woo! Dark crease, purple lid. Yes, lid, come through. Oh, yes, purple. A little smoky eye, bring out those brown eyes. Very natural. I'm gonna look too, you know. Oh my god, I look crazy. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, world. Ooh, yes, fleek it. Don't be afraid to fleek it, because when you only have 5 minutes, you want to make sure you look fleeked out, you know? You want to make sure you can still make it. Yes, serving you Cleopatra. Yes, elongate those eyes. Ow, I got some in my eye, it's like burning. Alright, we're gonna put some mascara to prep for lashes. Cause you know, we still need to put on lashes if we're leaving in 5 minutes. Duh. It only makes sense. Oh my gosh, this is so difficult. Alright, lashes. I go in. Okay. Here, I'm putting on these fiery ones. You know, you don't want to wait for it to dry. It's like, girl, it's ready. You just put it on, bam, and it's ready. Oh, I'm going to regret this so much later. Oh, yeah, yeah. I can already feel it. Oof. All right. Going, I would never do this in a, like, who would ever want to do this to themselves? Ever. Like, don't go, honey. Don't, if you're not willing to not wear makeup, just don't go. Or don't wear makeup. Okay, and now my lipstick, I'm gonna go very natural. And I'm gonna be really natural and put on this shit. I don't even know what to say. I just wasted my makeup. Like, who would do this to themselves? It's okay. I still look better than, never mind. So this is it. This is my 5-minute makeup challenge. Honestly, I think I did an amazing job. Like, I just look very Scary Spice. My hair, my baby hair is white because of my foundation. That's totally fine. Oh, I dig it. I'm feeling very, come on, Vogue. Let your body move. That's how I'm feeling. The waste of my lashes. Like, now I gotta take off all that glue that I just put on. Definitely this dark, smoky eye, this natural brow. I don't know. I just don't know who would ever do this to themselves. Like, oh, I have 5 minutes. I'm gonna get fully glam. Like, no, you can't. It's social suicide. Don't do it. Don't do it, okay? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching and seeing me fail miserably. It's okay though, I feel fine. I feel good. I will still feel myself. If this is what I look like and I worked really hard on it, I will still be like, what? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you until the next time. Bye. If you saw the whole video, I applaud you, and I'm sorry.